good sign. If I can get a look inside, maybe I can find out where he is. Warn him.
No sign of the target yet. Control, we're returning to HQ. Over.
No, listen.
Jackson's flat. That looks like a miniature tech lab and gym equipment. Here's family stables, I guess. For protesting. I wish he'd keep his head down, but I get it.
Jackson, it's Dr. Ellis. My conference was cancelled, so I'll be here this week after all. And I just wanted to say again how happy I am with the progress we're making. And trauma moves our boundaries in ways that can make close relationships challenging. But the fact that you're making so many new friends really shows it how far you've come. Anyway, call me back if you want to book some time. Cheers.
Isn't therapy? Well, I guess that helps some people. I can get in through the window. Need to find out where he went.
Jax!
Don't move! Look, I don't know who you think I am, but you better get out right now. Holy shit. Uncle Aiden. What the fuck is wrong with you? I have not seen you in what? 15 years? And then you want to break into my place?
Listen, I wouldn't do it, Jax. I'm sorry. But you're in danger.
No, not this time. I mean, you gotta send an email or a text, something. That is how you do this.
Jax, I can't. I'm sorry, but I...
Hey.
You've been out for 12 hours, Aiden. I don't think they're coming.
Jax, you have to trust me. There are people looking for you. They are serious.
I'll be fine. Trust me, after everything with, you... Well, I made sure we knew how to handle ourselves.
Okay. Hey, can you leave a channel open at least? Anything happens, I'll be here in 3 minutes.
Yeah. Yeah, fine, I'll leave a channel open. But you gotta go. That box is for you. Mom brought it over the last time, and, I don't know why. But it's your shit.
Jax.
Testing. Channel open. Like I said.
Copy. Thanks, Jax.
Jackson is good, actually.
Sure, yeah. Got it.
And Aiden, if you need help with whatever's going on, there's this pub by Parliament. The owner knows your kind of people. Knows how to get stuff that's hard to get. I can tell her you're coming if you want.
How do you know this person?
From protests. I help out as a street medic. Connie's kind of a friend of some friends.
You realize this protest stuff is a good way to get yourself killed, right? The good guy's already lost.
Yeah, well, some fights are worth losing. Look, I gotta go.
Connie Robinson. Aiden Pearce. Heard you know how to get things.
Yeah, sure. Jackson called ahead. When he told me that Aiden Pearce was coming to see me, I just thought he was being funny, but, here you are. So, is, the Fox looking for something specific?
The Fox? Something exotic. This.
Well, I'm stumped. What is it?
Piece of shrapnel that almost killed me. I think it's part of a smartphone-activated explosive fuse. You know where I could get something like that?
Yeah, I could, ask around, but, off the top of my head, I've got an acquaintance who, helps me import certain, exotic goods. I'd start with her.
Smuggler. If anyone knows where to get bomb parts.
Dead on. I'll push a location to your optic, but, Aiden, this one's a favor for Jackson. In future, you'll have to earn your own favors.
Understood.